you met the past year.
You were evolving your... We worked with the university.
I was for about 4 years, but I'm back here now.
Yeah, whereabouts?
Ohio.
Okay. And then look, and that is the logic for coming here, is it?
The logic is beside me, actually.
So this is Anne. She has something in common. She's Anne, and she's a keen interest in horses, but she's also a fellow councillor.
But you'd gone out for the business originally.
That's right, yeah. Okay.
But you went to Ohio in the first place.
Well, it was all over. We were in Canada and the US. Yeah.
So not too bad. You,
so far, so good.
And some horses.
Yes, sir.
This one here. And then this is the softer dresser. This is the upholstery and the swing and everything.
That's right. This is the upholstery team. This is Noel's wife, the next door. And Noel, that's sure.
I'm a U.S. MD in the mask, and I don't know if it's going to
It's nice to be moving across the
And you train everybody in
the mask. So I personally have never sat on a vinyl seat. The hammock was in the other, the immersion, and the...
The shirt factories have gone, so but this are the cream of the crop from the shirt making industry.
We've done bigger and better things.
Yeah.
Beverly, Tracy, Monica, Madeline, Harriet, who's Noel's mother that we met earlier, and Jenny, who's Donna's sister, who we met earlier.
Yeah. You all have practiced before.
Yeah.
Shirt trade.
This is our design area and our design. So there's Colin and Aaron and Darren and John who you've met before, and Annie and Owen and Brendan, and the other ladies and gentlemen were at the morning meeting earlier. So Colin, do you want to tell us a little bit about
your products? Continuously improve existing ones. We're
And so we were talking about cross training earlier, and Annie and Owen are both accountants in training. So one of our roles, Annie, we're working in the office and Owen's in the accountant. So Annie has put herself through school, trained, and Owen has come to the end of his professional exams.
Thank you. Bye bye.